Our patriotic movement has been under assault from the very first day. We accomplished more than any other president has in the first 2.5 years of a presidency, and under circumstances that no president has had to deal with before, because we did, in the middle of the great and illegal witch hunt, things that nobody have been able to accomplish, not even close. Nobody's done what we have done in 2.5 years. Our radical Democrat opponents are driven by hatred, prejudice, and rage. They want to destroy you, and they want to destroy our country as we know it. Not acceptable. It's not going to happen.
He has done very well in the economic area, very well, in the job-creating area, superb in the military, enhancing the military, helping the vets with the VA system, just so many things, it's hard to remember them all.
Any concerns about who he may face in 2020 and the Democratic opponents?
So far, out of the 24 or so that they're putting up, I have no concerns whatsoever. I mean, socialism hasn't worked anywhere in the world. So why would you want to propose that for here?
Any disappointments or frustrations?
No, none at all. None at all. I hope we have the next four with him, and then after that, I hope his son runs.
I withdrew the United States from the disasters. Just a disaster. A disaster. The disastrous Iran nuclear deal, and impose the toughest ever sanctions on the world's number one state sponsor of terrorism. We're charting a path to stability and peace in the Middle East because great nations do not want to fight endless wars. They've been going on forever. Starting to remove a lot of troops.
What's the main reason you'll vote for him again?
The main reason? Because he's one of the best presidents that we've had for a very long time. Very long time. He doesn't lie. I know y'all say he does. He doesn't. He doesn't. And I'm just going to be honest. I'm not trying to be mean. But the way the media treats him, it's a disgrace.